name is Dalan, and this is my story about when I was still alive. I was so in love with my wife. Ah, what a beautiful woman. But one day I gave a hitman money and a picture of her to have her killed. I felt very confident in my investment in the hitman until I saw what was in his briefcase. I can't believe I was so stupid. Balloons? Crayons? A coloring book? But not only what was in his briefcase, but the hitman's face. I can't believe I was so stupid. Little did I know, my wife, that bitch, hired the same hitman to kill me. Who does she think she is? Can you believe that? And where did she get the money? She doesn't have a job. That bitch. I should have done the job myself. Underneath the light of the full moon, while I was sleeping, the hitman came to my door. He had a picture of me and of my wife. I think we were in Lake Tahoe. I hated that vacation. She was drunk the whole time, flirting with every meathead with muscles. I was dreaming of a vacation in paradise when I was rudely awakened by the hitman pointing that gun in my face and my wife with her smile. Luckily, I keep my wallet underneath my pillow just in case, and the bidding for my life began. I knew I shouldn't have gone out to the strip clubs the night before. Damn it. Where did she get all that money? Holy shit. So here I am. Dead. Again. And my wife. Alive. Still such a flirt.